we'll make everything to catch our targets. All players working well. Last press conference, I spoke more about emotion. Players exactly show emotion and high character in the last game when they return result. And we built our team spirit on it. Work on right line, and we'll make everything to catch our targets.
We are playing an important game tomorrow. We are ready. We are all together. We are working well. And I think we improve a lot. So we have to keep going, and hopefully the results will be positive also.
Coach, it's settled down quite nicely with you and.
واسمح لنا إذاعة أوليكس سؤالي للمدرب لعب ضد العربي مرتين هالسنة وخسر ثلاث أهداف أكيد نعلم جميعا أن مباراة الكأس تختلف عن مباراة الدوري لكن للمدرب من الناحية الفنية ما الاختلاف بين الثلاث مباريات هاي أنا المباراتين السابقتين خطر فيهم ضد العربي مباراة الثالثة ما هي المعطيات التي تتغير بالنسبة له مش بالنسبة له شكرا.
Yeah, coach.
Nabil can answer from his side, of course. But every player is important. How I said, we keep our team spirit. I don't like to speak about that because we can change situation. Both of the players are really great, and they was very important for us. They will be important for every team, but also players. What we have are quality, and we trust in them. And how I said, with the same team spirit, we're going well, and players who replaced them show in the last games, they're also on the level for Ahli.
Yeah, good players, but we played games without them, and we did well. So now I think it's a good opportunity for the others to show, to get the chance, and I think they are doing it, like Rashid is playing more now and he's doing well. So we wish them the very best, and we keep going. We love to play this kind of games. It's a cup game, so we'll be only one team that go through. We want to qualify for the semi. And now it's a derby also, so there is extra motivation, but I mean there is only positivity in facing this team, because like Coach said, we lost two games, so now we are better, we are doing well, so I think it's the best time to face them.
Can I ask you as a player, you're two games away. Sometimes in the league is difficult because there's not many fans. If you make it to the finals, 40, 50,000 people there plus the Mesaimeer. Is that the incentive of what drives you?
Yeah, also as a player, you know, to play in front of a full crowd, it's something special, especially here in Qatar. It's a very important cup. Everyone is involved. We see that, we can see today that there's more people than usual, but yeah, and also we have the target to qualify for the semi, and then we'll see after. But we really really wanna win tomorrow, and I think you is gonna see this from the first minute.